Good Breakfast Show. Yes, it is. And this morning we've had the pleasure of hanging out with TopDog SA. Check out their latest album, or their debut album called, it's called Griqua DNA. It's available on social, not social media, but on online platforms. Right. Go out there and get it. Yeah, but also you guys are part of the Men's Slay lineup. What made you decide to be part of this concert?
Well, we, you know, we support the awareness of prostate cancer for men and men's health, so that's, you know, that's what stood out for us.
Mm-hmm, absolutely.
And that's why we, you know, we're honored to just be on that stage and just making awareness and enjoying ourselves.
Fantastic. Any other shows coming up?
There's a lot of shows. You can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and just check our gig schedule also on our website, topdogsa.com. Mm-hmm. You can follow us and find all our dates. We're doing a big jazz series called Nama Jazz Series that will happen at Artscape the last week of December. So you can follow us on our social media and we'll find everything there.
Excellent. What are you performing right now?
We're going to perform a song called Pontac 45, written by our awesome bass player over here, Mr. Charlton Daniels. Mm-hmm. So I hope you enjoy.
Man, your drum, sir. And here we go. Thank Top you. Dog SA. Let's go.
Hey, I.